Hey, howdy, hey, everybody. Hope you all have had a great week so far. Sorry, let me just fix my fucking hair because headsets are a menace to hair. I hope you all have had a good week so far and good day and all of that. But welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. So sit back, relax while we go through Tomb Raider. But before we get properly started, Tomb Raider 2013. Before we get properly started, though, let me quickly point out this. I have a link tree. In that link tree are links. Places that you can find me to support me, places you can find me to follow me, places you can find me to watch my stuff. Examples, Twitch or YouTube. Patreon, Throne, Instagram, Twitter, so on and so forth. So, yeah. Anyway, that's the obligatory daily plug. Let's go ahead and get started. Excuse me, I'm just really gassy right now. All right. So we brought down an entire fucking plane, and that was fun. Actually, hold on. Let me make sure that all my audio is coming through. Okay, we're looking good. Yep. Okay. We brought down an entire fucking plane. Yeah, we called for help, and that was good. And then the plane went down, which was bad. So yeah, down there, plane that opened up a few places we hadn't been able to get to before. That and our new rope arrow, which does not use ammo, which is great. Our goal is to get there to help the co-pilot, because Lara was unable to save the pilot. So yeah, just a quick reminder, we have been all throughout down here. We've gotten pretty much everything we can get at this moment. There's a few things we can't get just yet, that we'll have to come back for later. But, yeah. Onwards we go. Alrighty. So, we need to get over there. We're gonna do this. And then...
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got order.
God damn it. I apologize, everybody. I took meds right before going live, and they have not kicked in yet.
I'm gonna head down and join the others in the plane. You keep checking these ruins. Yes, I'll get right on. Waste some fucking time.
What the hell?
There we go. There we go. Just had to get my eye in, you know?
Anyone out there? Rob?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of...
It's Burdock. A root traditionally used in Campo to fight inflammation.
Okay. Cool.
City, this place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know.
Can't get that yet.
Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Okay. Damn it, let me shoot the button! Hey, weapon modification available. Speaking of, there should be somewhere around here a bow part. Maybe it's up higher. Well, there is no higher. Unless it's up there. Wait. Illumination! Okay. It may be lower, actually. Like, it may be in a cave under me or something. I'm trying to remember what is under me. Okay. Well, let's just see what pings up on our instincts here. All right, we're gonna yeet. Okay. Wait, what was that? Hey, GPS cache, right here. Which I think was one I was missing. I think. Where am I? Hold on. I have a map on my phone. Hold on. I was here, slid down to here, backtracked a little bit. And got that. Yeah, okay. All right, put that away. Aha! And now, oop, nope. Okay, we're gonna drop down here. If I can remember how to release, there we go. And I come here and do. And do this. Salvage! Yay! Okay, is there a way up here from down there? Like, if I did a little bit of backtracking, how fucked would I be? Is my question. I mean, I could always fast travel back up there and then slide back down and all of that. So I guess it should be fine. Eh. I'm looking to see if there's anything down there I need to worry about. No, not really, honestly, because I got pretty much all the rest of it. There is that. There is a bird nest that I couldn't figure out how to get down there. Where is it? Let me get the map again. Okay, so I am whatever I say I am. Oh, it's up higher. We'll worry about that another time. Okay, onward we go. Bunny. Lead the target, Lara. Lead the target. God dang. And yes, that was totally Lara's fault, not me being shit. Totally. All right.
Up and let me finish.
That sounded like Liam O'Brien. The shut All up right, and let me finish. Go.
So what's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal.
God damn. Yes.
I am pretty sure that those two voice actors are the guy who played I'm forgetting who. I think I want to say the guy who played Green Lantern in the animated Justice League series. Justice League Unlimited. He played John Stewart. He also played Malekith in Supergirl on CW. And forgetting his name, and it's horrible of me. I think that's him. And I think the other one he's talking to is Liam O'Brien.
What's it gonna be?
A burger, some greasy fries, and a cold beer.
Oh, that.
What about you?
Actually, that may not be the one I was thinking of. The one that may not be Green Lantern. It may be Cyborg. Unless they are the same voice actor.
Just want to sleep in a bed. In a room with fucking
Yes, that is absolutely Cyborg.
Yeah, I hear that, brother.
I can't think about the outside world. We're never getting out of here.
That's the only thing that keeps me going.
Hey, I need help!
I took my hand off the keyboard and mouse to mess with my phone and died. Of course I did. Alright, now, anyway.
That's the signal.
So it's not that one, it is absolutely shift to drop. Okay, good to know.
Come on.
Okay, yeah, I am where I thought I was. Okay.
We gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
I am pretty sure the one who just said shut up and let me finish is Liam O'Brien, and I think the other one is the guy who played Cyborg.
All right, let's go.
I can't help myself. I have to know. Tomb Raider 2013. Actually, I can just do Liam O'Brien voice actor. Go to IMDb. Okay. Oh shit, he was in Star Trek Resurgence? Dang, okay. Good thing I have that on my to-get list eventually. Come on. 2013. We're going down to 2013. Oh, 2016, 2015. God, he's so talented. Okay, let's see. There's 2013. Arkham Origins. Not surprised. Yep. Tomb Raider. Yep, that was him. Now then. Waiting for my phone to load. Teen Titans. Gary Payton is Cyborg. And I don't think he is the... No, he's... And he's not the one I was thinking of. Him whom? One of the Solari. I recognize two of the voices of the Solari, and I'm looking them up. One of the Solari is Liam O'Brien from Critical Role, and the other one is Kerry Payton, who plays Cyborg from Teen Titans. By the way, hi! And he is not the one I initially thought he was, which was I thought he was the voice actor who played Green Lantern in Justice League and Justice League Unlimited. But, yeah, down to 2013. Yep, there he is. Yep, confirmed. Okay. Sorry, I'm back. Hi! Hyperfixation.
So what's the first
satisfied.
Thing you're gonna do if you...
Yes, the more or less randomized voice actors of the enemy NPCs. There are situational conversations like this one that's happening up here, though. And the one who was taking a piss just then was Liam O'Brien, and the other one is, yeah.
Get off this rock.
Eat a good meal?
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
Burger. Fries. And a cold beer.
Oh, that sounds so good.
What about you?
Oh, yeah!
I just want to sleep in a bed. In a room with fucking air conditioning.
Yeah.
Need some help? Damn it!
Rest in peace, guys. Your voice actors are awesome. Didn't do what I wanted it to. That's okay. I'm immediately sidetracked from where I was going. Oh man, don't mind me. Ooh, careful, Lara. Alright, now to get back to where we were. Somehow. Well. Chicken! ammo. Hey, do I need it? No, I don't need it. Okay. Come on. Can I hit that from here? No? Just... Oh, yeah, yeah. Liam O'Brien is all over the place. He and Kerry Payton and everybody from Critical Role are like the voices of everybody we all grew up with above a certain age. And even under a certain age, to be honest. But, you know. Okay, I need nearest camp. I have to backtrack a bit. Okay, that's fine. I don't think I can get back up there, at least. Yeah, I don't think I can get back up there. Eh, that's fine. Okay. We are going to... thought I was dead. Oh, he probably is voiced by Troy Baker. Troy Baker is another one of those people who's everywhere. I haven't actually looked to see who all's voicing what in this, but yeah, it's probably Troy Baker. And if it's not Troy Baker, he's almost certainly Troy Baker is almost certainly somebody in here, you know? There was a point in time where I was seriously looking into becoming a voice actor. And so I did a lot of research into known voice actors and things like that, and got very familiar with a lot of recognizing a lot of their voices, and Critical Role really helped out with that as well. And so yeah, it's absolutely one of those things where it's like, oh, I know that person from somewhere.
There's the signal.
Yes, Lara, we've been here before. Okay, so now I'm going to go back down here one more time, because I wanted to, we're not going this way, but I want to go this way for a second. Oh, this is that bridge, so I could have gotten up here. I could have gotten back up here. Well, dang. Yes. Yes, he did amazing as the younger Joker in Arkham Origins. Lara, can you please just... Okay, that's fine. You're fine. See? You're fine. We're gonna pretend that was intentional. Track. No more distractions, he says, almost immediately getting distracted. All according to plan. Absolutely. There's a secret tomb nearby. Again, he says, He says almost immediately getting distracted. Okay. Well, you know, we're trying to go over here to save this guy, but, fuck him. We're going in here. No more distractions, he says, getting immediately distracted. Oh, I already remember this one. Hello, sir. Just hanging around, okay.
I can't do that now.
Yeah, no, he's like, no, you're fine, go ahead and do this. Yep, this is the one I thought it was. I heard the air and I knew. Excuse me, goddamn. Look at that architecture. And all that wind. We're gonna use this campsite real quick. Pop over here. Now, we had enough for a modification. Oh, I need another parts up to modify that. We could get that. Makeshift keyring increases firing rate. Might do that. Three parts to modify a pistol. Not enough to get the burst fire thing. Oh no, I'm so sad. yeah, okay, we'll do this. Alright. Alright, man. And I don't have any skills yet, so onwards we go. Okay. Look at that wind.
This was once part of Yamatai.
Look at the wind. Ah. Okay. Now, if I remember how to do this puzzle. Okay. Now. Okay, so we have a limited amount of time to do the thing. For the first window to open, then crank the lift?
Um,
That's a good point. Let me try that. First one open.
Need to time this just right.
Version of that would have worked, if not both of them, but thank you for the help.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
Over here first. Nothing. Okay. What over here? Nothing, okay. We found a handgun part. Hey, hey. All right, and we just found another map. Let me confirm that I'm where I think I am. I am. Oh, damn. I am. All right. Got this. All righty then. Onward, my glorious steed. Okay, fine. All right, skill point. Let's see here. What do I want? Scavenging. Extra ammunition. I'm good on ammo for now. I really am. Create your climbing skills to traverse the environment with more speed and resist falling damage. Maybe. Maybe. Keen perception to find hidden rewards in the environment. I might go with that one. Because that's an upgrade for the survival instinct. Carry more ammunition. I'm good for now. Eliminate your enemies with finesse to earn greater rewards. It's an XP boost for murder, maybe. Withstand more punishment in combat to live. So more endurance. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with this one. The upgrade to the survival instinct helps me find hidden rewards in the environment. The collectibles will be visible on the map and glow through walls. Yes, please. Alright, and now gear. Alright, nothing I can upgrade there. Nothing I can upgrade there. Can't get that one yet. And nothing I can upgrade there. Okay. Onwards we go. Welcome back from ads, by the way. I don't know if you could hear me or not, but I decided to go with the survival instinct upgrade that allows me to see collectibles through the walls. Makes it easier to collectible hunt and all of that. Yeah, the other ones are like, they're good, but they're good and they're useful, but with how things are currently, I'm pretty good on most stuff, you know? All right, so. I could slide over there and light that up. Go over there, get that. I think I'm gonna do here first. Get this.
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family. But I am frightened of my queen.
This is an excerpt from the diary of Hoshi, a young priestess of the sun. Interesting. She feared her own queen. Okay. Can I... Lara, you need to work on your jumping skills, girl. Just grow 2 feet, you're fine. Okay, Yeah, I can't reach that one, can I? No. So yeah, there we go. Alright, and we're just gonna, No! No, careful.
Yay.
Good catch, Lara. Grab this. All right. And come over here and pick that up.
American soldiers would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
Yeah, probably not. That's a lot of dog tags. Okay. Could go there. Yeah, let's go here. Yeah, U.S. Marine Corps dog tags. Wait. Over here. Okay, so that could get me up there. Is there anything back here? Thank you. Hey, Rose, good to see you. Check my map. Oh, right, because I have all the things now. Thank you. All right, let's go ahead and go down this way then. Careful. No, Lara. I just want to put out the... There you go. Jeez. Okay, I want that. Oh, wrong button.
For me to leave this accursed island, I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
The ambassador discovered some terrible secret and fled Yamatai. What did he find and what became of him? Okay. Alrighty then. What ammo is this? Is that bullet or assault rifle? Assault rifle. Sorry, couldn't resist. Okay. Now. Oh shit, they way down there. That one is, at least. Is this also way down there? Oh, it's only over there. Well. But the other one is way down there. All right. So the other one that is way down there, I don't think I can get down there just yet, at least not from where I'm at. So over there we go. Okay, up here. Ooh, good catch, Lara. And then down here. Also, this is this within reach? No, because that's also way down there, right? Oh god!
Mom!
Well, that confirms that I can't get down there. That confirms I can't get down there just yet, and that the thing is indeed down there. So we're not gonna do that. Not yet. No. Oh no. Alright, we just need to get over to that. So actually, wait. That's not the button I wanted. That's the button I wanted. Let's go here first. So this is the one I got. There was another one somewhere, I think. But I may not be able to get to it yet. It may be down below. So I'm not gonna worry about it just yet. And instead am going to go here. Things I do like about this one compared to previous Tomb Raider games, the QTEs are not quite as intensive. They're usually things like quick grab the ledge, you know, as opposed to like in Tomb Raider Legends where you're like having to dodge through an entire hallway of bladed traps as quick time events, and their boss fights are part QTE and stuff like that. Less a series of them.
Captain Jessup!
More...
Why did he go?
Where did he go? Indubitably. Alright. I don't know why I did that. Illuminate this one. Oh, it's because
hey,
I'm in a completely different area.
Rob told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry, she's probably just sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Where am I? I am here. Okay. Funny. Alright. I still don't have enough to get that, this. But I do have another level up thing, so let's go do that. Like I keep saying, I'm good on ammo for now. I could get this one. Can't get that one yet. I'm good on ammo. Your enemies with finesse to earn greater rewards. I could do that one too. I think I could do this one. When I'm paying attention, I do fine in fights for damage and stuff. No, I think I want this one. Headshots, finishing moves, and stealth kills get me more XP. Okay, now with that, I will... Why not dodge kills? Because technically I already have them. They're just not instant kills. I'm not in that much of a rush to get the instant dodge kill thing. Just because usually, in more cases than not, they're usually dead by the time they reach me, you know? Only the ones with the shields are the problems, and even then, they're not that hard. At least yet, you know. There's a point later on where I know that those dodge kills are going to be an essential. And I will get that. I will get it before then. But I wanted that extra XP boost so that I can get... Because I'm doing a lot of headshots. I'm doing a lot of headshots. I'm doing a lot of stealth kills. So I think that will help me level up faster overall. But anyway, I will be right back. I'm gonna go refill this with some water. Why am I so far over? There we go. I'm gonna go refill this with some water, and run to the bathroom and all that. So you all should get up and stretch a little bit, maybe get some water yourselves if you can. And I will be back in a short moment. Don't go anywhere. I'm back with some water. Let's get back to this. All right, so we came from that way. Hi, mouse, rat thing. This is where it wants us to go. over here. Oh. You spin my head right round, okay.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Can I put it away? No? Okay.
A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
That blood and gore content warning is no joke, y'all. That would be a concussion. One second here. Hey, Queen, good to see you.
What's happening?
How are you doing, Queen? To just get home and relax after work, isn't it? Lara could use a vacation. I think. They took away my bow, and they didn't take my rifle, or my pistol, or my pickaxe. Oh, no, they didn't take my bow either. Okay. That wind is murder, look at that. I mean, also, speaking of murder, murder everywhere. So that's kind of, I think that's what happened to those Marines we found the dog tags of earlier. And possibly even the Japanese soldiers that were stationed here in World War II.
I hope this thing still works.
A shoddy gun!
I heard something below. The guardians will kill him. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find it.
They're looking for me.
Okay. She's only been exploring tombs this entire game, and she's only a fucking archaeologist. I hate tombs. Oh boy. Girl, I got some bad news for your future.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. This is incredible. This looks like some kind of fire ritual. Official ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Gonna do? Is it coming down? No? Okay. Loot the corpses. All right. Sorry, Himiko, I'm gonna use your grave. Nope, can't use your grave. Okay. Well then, in that case... This is gonna be loud.
Hey! I found a way out down here.
Alright. I believe now I could get that burst fire mod. However, I think I want these instead. Alright, so this will do a full choke. It's an alternate firing mode, which concentrates the cone of pellets and gives you longer range. Oh, right. I forgot that was a thing. Barrel shroud improves gun handling for increased damage. Polished bolt, faster cycle rate between shots, improving fire rates, and a padded grip. Padded front grip helps steady the weapon for reduced weapon kick. Okay. I can only get one of them. You know what? Nah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the handgun thing. That way I don't have to worry about it. And can worry about the shotgun later. Alright, so pistol fully upgraded. Alright. Okay, hold on, just real quick. I need to orient myself. That doesn't help me. Okay. I'm going down here. Oh, okay, I see where I am. I see where I am. Okay. Good luck!
Shoot. Let's be friends. The guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?
We should attack. Kill her!
Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button to dodge. Ouch, rude. It helps if you're pushing the right button to dodge.
The way out of here was right below them.
They said they couldn't get it open. Sure, there's nothing else to pick up. Nope, okay.
That bell should do it.
Thank you.
Falling apart!
Up there! She's on the second floor!
Alright. This time that pretty badly. Oh fuck, wrong button. Oh! Well.
The place is falling apart!
Up there! She's on the second floor!
Here was right below them.
Shit! I've got to get out of here. That valve should do it. That bell should do it.
Yeah. Once more. I say, ow! Luckiest bitch ever. Yeah, girl, rest. You deserve, you've earned it.
Hello, Sam, it's Lara.
Oh God, Lara, it's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Lara, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got hide.
Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
I am one away from being able to afford these two. Alright, any animals around here for me to shoot? Alright, where am I? I am here. Okay. Where am here? Oh, I'm down underneath. I'm underneath the way we went. Okay. Okay. Alright, alright. I see. Alright. We're gonna do that. Lock that into place. So, is it instant death if I just... Okay, no, it's fine. Welcome back from the eye break. We heard back from Sam for the first time. She's been captured. Lara proceeds to have an existential crisis because she's reminding herself of her dad, and that's not a good thing at this point. So, yeah. The girl be having a bad day. Over here. Oh no! Oh, well. I'm right next to this. Where is this? And I am literally right next to it. Okay. Anything that way? Maybe. I will take a pixie. Yes! Come on, Lara, light the torch. Hey! Alright, let's go back and get a modification. Modification! Lara up. Alright. Salvage. Shoddy. Firing rate or... Nah, we'll go with this. Padded grip. Alright.
Yay. Me.
Alright. Fucking yeah. Nothing? Just salvage? Okay. going to light this bitch in paradise. Turn off. There you go. Over here. Do this. And then come over here. Line this bitch up. There we go. Yoink. Missed. I missed. Damn, Lara. There we go. There we go. Alright. Now. I am on top of another thing. There we go. Now, there should be somewhere. Somewhere in here. There should be another lighting thing, which is... Oh, it's over here. It's down here. Okay. Doobadoobop-ba-dee-dee-dee. Ooh. Good thing I stopped. I was not ready for that. Okay. Hi, guys. I'm so sad about the one guy who went goodbye over the edge. All right, there's... It should be right... Is it an illumination? Hold on. Oh! I thought I remembered there being something funky. Okay. Okay, okay. All right, let's see if I can do this. Nope. Too soon. No. Okay. Da 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 dum da dum da dum. Hmm. I'm pretty sure I can just yeet myself up that, but it's not. Hmm. Yay! No. Hmm. No. What it is it's up there. Oh! I'm an idiot. I just realized where there is. It's me. I'm the idiot, it's me. So we come up here.
Oh no, the thing I want is over there. What do?
We walk across the damn thing right in front of our faces. Because GV is a goddamn idiot. Fine. We're fine. Alrighty then. Alright, don't need those, so I'm gonna drop down here. Still sad about the guy who ran away, by which I mean fell down there. Gliding. There's a GPS tracker here. Let's grab that. And then...
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please help me, Lara.
I promise. promise, Sam.
Hey! She just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Sam?
Help me, Sam!
Wait for me! You
no!
Sam, wait!
No!
Okay, so before we head onwards, we're coming back here. All right. Open that. Grab those. Up there. And then do that.
I want for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false. Like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
This is fascinating. Hoshi describes her daily routine as a priestess, but something wasn't quite right. Alrighty. We're gonna go try to grab that, and then we're gonna go grab that up there, and then we should be done with Mountain Village. One document, one GPS cache. Yep, that's everything. Okay. Oh, careful, Lara. All right. So, GPS document is right there. Right over here. Yep. Okay. And then up here. Come on. Come on. Alrighty. Alright. Alrighty then. Careful, Lara. There you go. This would have been how I got that how I was supposed to get that GPS tracker that I got earlier. Ouch. Okay, now, get up there. Ow. Wrong button. What is the best way to get up there? Ah, no, this. Okay. So we are gonna come over here. Use gear. Upgrade the shotgun. And fast travel up to this one? Yes.
Stand in your light. I swear this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people. I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquishing my post only at your command. If I should fail in my duties, my life is forfeit. My heart beats at your command. My breath is drawn at your pleasure. From this moment onwards, I answer only to you.
This old scroll contains the oath of allegiance taken by the Storm Guard General. He pledged his very life to the Sun Queen. Okay. Okilly dokilly. Alrighty. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. All right. Now I need to get back down there. And the fastest way to do that, other than just jumping, is yeah. And then you yeet. Okay, I have all five of the eggs. I have 10 of those. Okay, yeah, yep, yep. All right, now we go down to the camp. No, well, kinda. We go down to the camp, we go past the camp. We go here, except we don't go straight ahead, we come over here. And we get on this. And shimmy our way up. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Alright. Oh, Killy Doe Killy. Yeah. Neat. Ow.
Oh, what the hell was that?
I don't know. Another part of the plane?
Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here.
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa, Pager! The tank's full!
Need backup! Get moving in!
Come out of there!
All right, now we backtrack.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, see what I was doing. I thought I moved over far enough. My bad, Lara. Let's go this way. Nope, that was my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Sorry, girl. Not bad. Like 12 ribs gone. Yeah, you just lost like half your ribs at least. Yeah. Yep, okay. Shanty Town. Yeah, she's in a kind of a bad way at the moment.
Supplies on board.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chapel. The Somalians put the screws on him now.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
Oh, you need to stop running. By which I mean, I need to stop making you run.
The smell.
Yeah, you're kind of probably wading through the sewer.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I'm
ignore you, Gatebreaker.
Please, I don't.
I need to loose on your tongue.
Help me!
Sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get caught.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why bother the side?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn it. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
Rifle part.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah, broken ribs, probably. Gonna hurt. Not ready for that. She's still an absolute beast, even though she's got broken ribs. Lighter. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Fire arrows.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fort of our palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
There! My fire!
Don't listen!
Okay. Alright, next level up is absolutely going to be... Absolutely going to get that health after this point, that health level up. Get behind! How do you mean to do that? I mean, it works. Okay. Now then. Oh, hey, look. A base camp. I'll take that. modify the weapon into the WW2 submachine gun to assault rifle. Hell yes, please. I will take that assault rifle, and we are going to get that health, which I believe was here. Yeah, we'll do. Yeah, we'll do that one. Yep. All right. And here. Look at our beautiful assault rifle. All right, I can now add a barrel shroud. Which improves gun handling. Is that the only thing I can add at this point? Ooh, absolutely. Or this, or one of the, or this one, or the barrel shroud here. Let's go for the assault rifle because I'm going to probably be using that one more than the shotgun. All righty then. There it is. All right. Okay. All right, let's go find some corpses. Let's go loot some corpses. All right. Where am I in the map? Hold up. Zoom out. I am. Over here. Here. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Corpse. 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 Corpse.
Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Or purse. Okay, that's how we got up to there. How do I get over there? Okay. Hi. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to set you on fire. It's just I didn't have time to swap to the other thing. That's fine. Alright. Jumping out here. Popping over here. Alright. So you're leveled up. You're leveled up. That's just you. So, all right. Oh, that does remind me. I do have burst. I hate it, but it's there. I am a person who much prefers accuracy with my firearms in games.
This is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then, then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. They'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards. Some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Grim's right. My father would want to study these Solari, but he'd also do anything to save his friends. Ooh, a shotgun part. Hey. Anything to loot? Well, there's that down there. Alright, I am also starting to reach that point where I'm absolutely going to want to get the ammo upgrades. The bigger pockets upgrade, essentially. Because... especially with my assault rifle, I'm kind of running out very quickly.
Inro are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
How get up there? This how get up there.
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women, Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
This is insane. Matthias has convinced these men that the spirit of the Sun Queen is somehow alive and keeping them on this island. Well, how else would you explain what's been happening, girl? I mean, damn. If I can figure out how to get up here. It's over there. Alright, don't want to just drop. Okie dokie. Okily dokily. Artily chokily. Alright. No. Stop it! Girl. Can I, like, light that on fire? Apparently not. Okay, fine.
Boy. Everything else in between.
Alright, where am I going? Right here. Alright. Now. 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 Where are you? All right. right, I'll get those in a second. I need to figure out how to get up, 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 up. Up, up, up. Up, 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 beat up, beat up. Up, 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 beat up, beat up. Beat up, up, beat up, beat up. Beat up, beat up, beat up, up, beat up, do, do. Oh, hello. Do 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 do. Where do I? Ooh, careful! Don't fall, Lara. Where? Ah, okay. Oh, helps if I'm pushing the right button. Oh, Kitty, don't keep. Come over here. We pick up the ammunition. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Oh, just a second. My phone is being weird, being weird, being weird. Okay. Ouch. Wait, press E to what? Oh.
Now, we've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
The Solari are organized. They have rules and a purpose. Matthias has seen to that, but like most cults, they're collectively mad. Wait, did I ever get my pigs? Piggy, 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 piggy. There's the other one. Okay. Piggy wiggy wiggy wiggy. Piggy wiggy wiggy. Piggy wiggy wiggy. Hi, rat. Rat pat sway. Yummy. Where am I going? I'm going over here. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Hi. Whoa. That boar just went through the wall. PPX. Is that the one I was thinking of? Yes, it was. Alrighty. You. More stuff. Yay. Okay. Rifle part, hell yeah. Missed up. Wrong button. Wait, no, that was correct button. 148. Okay. Okay, that works fine.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.
Oh. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Come on. Oh, come on, Lara. You can do this. There you go. Helps if I'm a bit closer, doesn't it? There is a GPS marker. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. That's what I'm looking for. Now there should be one more. Well, there's that one. I wonder if I can pull that one down from here. Not easily, at least. Ooh, I almost had that. Oh, come on, Lara. There you go. Ooh, careful. Okay. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Have my camera, please. Okay.
Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine. Thank you.
have one more effigy. And I think it's right around here. Unless I'm blind, I don't see it. So I got this one. Oh, I must have already gotten it. Right. Okay. Okay, now. Can I get over here? There was somebody back here I killed. Is he still here? Apparently not. Okay. This is fine.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Thank you. Alrighty, we have all of those. All of those. Well, not all of those, but all of those. All of those. All of that. So we go with that one. Now we have all the things upgraded for now. Cool. Alrighty. There's no level up point, right? Right, okay. We'll be after this. Just one second. Okay. So, I did say we were gonna get the extra pockets thing. Which is this one. Let's go with the ammo, we carry more ammunition, and it's just a picture of her butt, because of course. Alrighty, and back we go. Okay. Okay. Good thing I got that extra ammo when I could. I needed it. Full on arrows. We're doing our time. Okay. I could go for some assault rifle ammo here. On shotgun ammo and arrows. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, wrong button. Then, just to confirm that we have all the things, we do have indeed all of the things. All right. Once again, save. All righty. So we're gonna call it there. Thank you for hanging out. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for spending the time as I've been playing through this game. And right as an ad break starts. Can I, like, cancel the ad break? No, I can't. Okay. Fine. Well, anyway, we're gonna wrap it up there. Actually, do I have anybody I want to raid? I know Yvonne is currently still streaming, but she's got credits rolling, so that probably means wrapping it up soon. Not soon. Yeah, we could raid Matt. So I'm gonna set up raid Melador. It's 219. Yeah. So yeah, before I hit enter on that, that's it for the night. As I've said, thanks for tuning in, thanks for hanging out. Tomorrow we'll be back with more Watch Dogs Legion. So until then, I hope you all continue to have a great week, and before we head out, check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, there's links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Twitch, my Patreon, and my Throne in that link tree right there. Or there's that Patreon right there if you want to skip all of that and go straight to the Patreon to help me out. Anything you can is welcome. If not, it's perfectly fine. I won't hold it against you, I promise. But like I said, we'll be back tomorrow, and until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out. We'll be right back.